Okay, we're in Red Lodge. Sun's about set, warmed up today. We're going to show people what these old snowmobiles can really do. Dad bought this in 69. It was the biggest engine he could get that year. He painted the shark's teeth on it. Anyway, here we go.